to Galway, one pleasant evening in the month of May, I spied a coming, both rare and handsome, and a beauty fairly took my heart away. Kept on talking, we kept on walking till I found this cottage came into view. She said, "Come in, son, and meet me father and play to play." Well, she wore no jewels, no costly diamond, no paint, no powder, no none at all. She wore a bonnet, it would have written on it, and around her shoulder she wore the Galway shawl. She sat me down there beside the fire. I could see her father, he was 6 feet tall, and her mother said, "Kettle boiling, but all I could think about was the Galway shawl. I played the blackbird, the stacks of barley, and Romney's glow, and the fog." Sang each note like an Irish linnet, while the tears they fell from her eyes of blue. But she wore no jewels, no costly diamonds, no pearl, no powder. No, she wore a bonnet, given a ribbon on it, and around her shoulders the Galway shawl, and around her shoulders Galway. Early in the morning, I made my way for sweet Donegal. She said goodbye, sir, and cried and kissed me. And my heart remains with Galway shawl. But she wore no jewels, no costly diamonds, no pearl, no powder, no, no, no. And Galway Shawl. And around her shoulder, a Galway
the bells.